This is a guide on the World Quest Backlash. Avenge the Waning Crescent, or Waning Crescent. Yeah, we need to basically avenge something anyway. So, to do so, we need to kill the Legion. Well, not all of them. Well, I mean, you can if you want, it just might take you a while. Just some of them will do. But this guy, he wants to die. If you need some help, and you're a warrior, call in Thor. Or Thorim even, I knew the difference. I felt like in the last fight, the Warlock was probably doing more damage than I was. That's just a suspicion, it's not been proven yet. You can go to other parts of the city, by the way. I just don't want to go too far from the NPC because there's quests here that I still haven't got. An auto loot that I still haven't enabled. This should hopefully be quest complete, I hope. And there we have it.